feel better? You want to talk? Or we can just sit here.
I'm the bad guy. I get it. Everyone keeps saying that. I'm that guy.
You're not that guy. You got played. You made a mistake. Now you're paying for it. That's just how the world works.
Bella doesn't even seem to care anymore. She can forget about us so easily. And did she ever really love me?
Of course she did.
Then how can she just shut me out? Like, I don't mean anything to her. All she cares about now is her work.
Look, I'm not going to pretend to understand what's going on inside of Bella's head, but maybe throwing herself into work is how she's dealing. Maybe that's the only thing keeping her head above water.
So then what do I do? How do I make this right if she won't even let me try?
Like I keep saying, you need to give her time.
The more time I give Bella, the more it feels like she's slipping away.